brings us down to what is now a 2v2, given Hiko's most recent kill. Skadoodle's going to try to push it further, but Valiate swings out, finds him. Food will take out Hiko, though, and this falls to a 1v1. Valiate going to use the Neural Theft to get the position of the last man standing for the other side. Now, can he leverage it, though? No!